I'm gonna go heal up first here. Feels with the determination. Let's go with it. Or do you still think that? Well, you can be all disturbed all you want. This is not bad, I have to say. It has its very funny moments. Hey, what's going on? Absolutely. Like where? Don't tell me you're running at grill speed. What? It works. I just want to tell you that you have multicolor smoke coming out of one of your rooms. I don't know if that's a thing, but I just mainly wanted to point that out. Yeah, okay. Dirty sock. Notes, okay. Okay, that was a thing. Pet rock. Rocks eat sprinkles. Everyone knows that. Oh, hey, it's the kitchen. Okay. Quiche. That's an interesting sink, I have to say. Hey, it's your dog. Oh my god. Oh, good lord. I'm sorry, did I just go in under the sink and there's a shrine to the dog under here? It's a dog shrine. Donate. Dog mate? Sure. Sure, I'll go there and I'll back in there. And can I? Sure. Oh my goodness. Sure. Yeah. Well, let's see what he bought with 4 coins this time. It's one of these things, dumplings. Hey, I wouldn't say fairy lights is a waste of money. That looks awesome. 6, and I'll go with it. Keep on doing this. Let's take a look. What he bought with it? Oh my god, so inflatable arm man. That's good. How much money do I have? Oh, I have tons of money. Oh yeah, we're doing this. We're doing this. We're doing this. I wonder how much levels I can actually get this. Okay, let's see what useless junk you got this time. It's a pitcher. Really? Oh my goodness, the pasta. Yeah, I'm doing this. I want to see how far I can go with this. Let's do it. One more. Let's see this useless junk. And it's also achievements also unlocked too, so. Did the thing change? Nothing really changed. Okay, the shrine changed. Okay, yeah. Hey, it's something useful this time. Let's do it. I'm slightly tempted to kind of see the achievements and actually see how much levels I need to actually get this up. But I'm only going to go probably like one more maybe. Depends on how funny it gets. The inflatable arm man. Six. Yeah, let's see this. This has got to be good. Oh my god. New music. Let's change it. That it is. Can we change it again? Oh my goodness. 16? Sure. I have money, so let's do it. Kinda like the dog shrine music though, I have to say. Is this for real? Oh, how long? Let's see what changed now. There's a CD? It's a game CD, so it doesn't work. Really? Oh my goodness. Okay, do I? So, how much? Oh, I feel like donating still. I'll maybe do it a little bit later. Couch. I got 20. Really? Sure, let's take a look in the joke book. That's an interesting. Can I look up here? There's a bone. Bone. I'm guessing this is San's room, so. It's your room, yeah. Okay. No, not yet. Yeah, just because, you know, it's like on a date. Here, go explore my entire room. Okay, I gotta go donate to the dog shrine. Sure, let's go. I just found 20 gold in the couch, so. See what this happens this time. It's another picture. Really? Oh my goodness. Alright, that's as far as I'm gonna go. Because, oh my goodness. Okay, let's go check in your room. Yeah, let's go to your room. You have a race car bed. That's nifty. It was like literally PC. Sure it's not sand there messing with you? Peek-a-poo with fluffy bunnies. A classic. Wrong. It probably is. He's figured it out. Case solved. Oh my goodness. Really? Okay. You don't have hair. Oh, so what's the door? Here, let's look in the closet. Well, at least he's neat. What's going on? Well, I thought we already started the date. Yeah, sure, let's start the date. Oh my god, this... Let's go with it. Let's do it. You can't spell prepared without several letters for your name. That's, I guess, very true. Oh my goodness. Sure. Let's do it. It's sun. Reeling it in, population, egg, sun. What? Ask them on a date. I already did. Absolutely, let's do it. I'm just smiling at this part, man. It's got a big grin on my face. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Yeah. I know it's shocking, but yes, I was wearing clothing back then too. Could it be? It is. Absolutely. Absolutely. Let's go. My dating power has increased. Yeah, it's Papyrus. Papyrus. Yeah, Papyrus, yes. Well, you're wearing a cape already. Well, let's see these regular clothes. Just in case? Oh my goodness. I love it. Dating power increased. Oh. Really? Well, I guess we'll see. Unless you okay. All right, let's see it. Move to inspect. See. Yes. But who doesn't? Cool. Cool dude. Is this writing dude on it? What? The hat? My hat. My hat. You have a present in your head. Let's do it. I'm flattered. Of course. Of course, it's spaghetti. Absolutely. Really? But. What? Okay. We need it. The taste is indescribable. Absolutely. Dating power maximize. Oh, how'd you know? Yes. It's a bit hot, but really? Okay. Yeah. I thought we were on a date. I have sad face now. Just a friend? Okay. Well, yeah, I guess that makes sense. Okay. I got your number, that's good. Oh, come on. Really? I can't flirt with you anymore? It's the race car bed. Sexy robots? What? In children books. Sure, let's look at neatly inside. Oh my god, really? Social media site. It's a box of bones. Where'd he go? Picture of a cartoon bone. I'm ready to do that. I visit the crash can. Actually, one, I did not see the fridge. Okay. An empty bag of chips. Alright, let's do this again. After my date with Papyrus has just gone down the tubes, got friend zoned by him, I'm a little insulted, I have to say. I poured my heart out to the guy, the wonderful, handsome skeleton of him. And he just friend-zoned me. I'm a little taken back by that. So I'll donate my soul. Well, not donate. I'll donate to soothe my soul to the dog train. I cannot believe that. Of course, I could call him. Alright, so let's. It's a piece of rope. Oh my god, he got ripped off. Alright, let's go for the level 10, and if it's any more than level 10, then we'll do it another time. Oh my god, this music is insane. I really hope this is the last one. Alright, let's do this. Let's see what else is there. Oh my god, is the shrine thing bigger? Oh my god, really? Oh my god, no, I'm, that's it. I have like 47 coins left. Oh my goodness, that was something. I want to actually call him. What? You can't talk to him? I'm sad. I'm very sad now. I'm very sad now. Sad face. Continue on. That was awesome. The tape. Oh my goodness. That was good.